Greetings. Level 8. Plateau of Decay. Hard level with quest. I might eat. Ooh, is this level?
My weapons are ready. That should be enough.
Shit. Oh my goodness. Sound, oh my god. Good. Perfect timing.
Look at these traps. I'm quite good at this.
Shit. Not a great of an upgrade, but still.
I'm running out of essence.
That was so cheap. Oh my god, only 8? Bruh, look at that. 12.
The starting chaos point portals are bursting 8. With creatures.
Oh. Oh shit! Wasn't that severe? Some damage. I don't have like high resistance to it.
I'm running out of essence. I'm out of essence.
Yeah, I'm gonna place more. Look at fucking HP, bro. This HP, 2.5k? That's actually small, look at that guy. He's more than the character that I... This side was is like easy to defend. This left side is not so.
Look at these traps. I'm quite good at this.
Long range.
These traps need essence. And they told me this would be easy.
What a nice if I could like put this map in the center. Oh god, this is one of the hardest levels, especially on how is it called? On the tier difficulties. Like, holy shit, I remember this is really hard. I mean that, not this low. Fuck?
Hey!
Motherfucker!
Get out of my gate! Now!
Bro... Fares was like completely defended.
I'm out of essence.
Oh my god. Still, I'm gonna get like. I'm gonna go with the
that
frost blade
be
here.
Enough.
I'm gonna get like 3 stars, but still.
Monsters are coming. I've had enough of this. Enough.
For some reason, the side leaked. Oh, maybe that's
need
why.
Need some more essence.
Next level will be hard, or the level afterwards. I mean after. The dude, that range is even higher. Nope. It was. Let's go damage. 1 to 4. Oh, makes sense now. Whatever. I mean, 11k HP, what do you want?
And they told me this would be easy. Next time, I'll charge for each monster. These traps need essence.
This can probably shoot up to... Nah, oh my god, so close. We'll be good for like the big guys. Damn, my head isn't hurting anymore. What? Is the boss level already?
Comes the big one.
And of course it's going from the bottom, so I can sell these. Maybe not in a while, but...
Who's the best, huh?
He's
the
piece. Best? Juicy. What the oh my god, I didn't get it. Wait. Bruh, I forgot that I won't get the 3 stars. Bro. My goodness.
Fine.
You know what? This time I'll try a different strategy. Maybe you'll learn something too.
Look at these traps. I'm quite good at this. These traps need
Oh
effort.
She
Monsters are coming.
It's too late. Kinda yellow. Close. Nah, I won't make it. In time. bitch. I mean, I can start here.
The chaos portals are open.
Whoosh. Bitch, stop!
Hey,
motherfucker!
Get out of my gate.
Bruh. What the fuck is this bullshit? Okay, I'ma do something different.
Great. Another abandoned area. That should be enough.
27 again, like a left over.
The chaos portals are open. I'm running out of it.
Shit. Should I do it? Nah, I don't feel like it. What the fuck was that? Bro.
Chaos portals are bursting with creatures.
I did it. You don't have to do this when you like complete the quest, but still.
These traps need essence.
Oh, really? It's actually pretty well guarded. But it might still be.
Out of essence.
Actually, this is cheap. Even this side is even better garden than the bottom one.
Oh.
says it's more magical. This one is more mechanical.
Look at these traps. I'm quite good at this.
Okay, so this side is kind of set on at least mechanical traps, which are cheaper for this build. What about this side? Okay, so there's this thing which is like, you know what, I'm just gonna upgrade the middle ones now.
They told me this would be easy. I need some more essence.
Not gonna waste the damage increases, except for now. Not waste. Investment.
I'm out of essence.
Like, yeah, you see, like, more towers equals better? I mean, in this game at least. It's a lightning tower? What the f- So constant damage, you know, is better than like more damage in one place. Because some of the traps might be like activated, you know, like the pull-out traps. If the baddies go through them, then they will be like already activated before somebody big sets up on it. So more traps equals like better chances of dealing with more enemies. My word.
With creatures. I need some more essence.
I thought about doing the frost tower here. Which would be very useful. Remember, boss is coming from the bot side. Way better secured than before. Seems so easy right now. This is the fifth wave now.
Well, I hope these traps work. I'm running out of essence.
Okay, stuff is going to be in the background. That's a mute.
I need some more essence.
upgrade this side a little bit more.
Because it's the boss. Creatures.
So mid is almost okay, it's not fully upgraded. But it's upgraded where it counts, I suppose. This tower is nice, but yeah, it doesn't really like. We can't do the like super late game because of the damage. I mean, no damage increase sucks, basically. Damage. Let's just upgrade this side more than the top.
The Lord of the Swarm
is here. It just keeps getting better and better. These traps need essence.
It's an easy full trap.
These traps need essence.
Are they like killing him? Yeah, they are. Oh my god, dude, this stuff is way easier around.
Victory at last.
Some more traps basically made it easy win for me. Oh, oh yeah, because of the quest. Okay, nice. Blue items at least. Not some shitty ass. Dang, why are they so lame? Napalm. This is almost good. Let's see if that helps in the next level. So yeah, thanks for watching, bye bye.